Mississippi could expand training for law enforcement officers on how to respond to those in need of mental health care. The bill is being considered right now by the state house. It would authorize the state to provide more court liaisons to help people who need to be connected to mental health services.